When on board HMS Beagle, as a naturalist, I was much struck with certain facts in the distribution of the organic beings inhabiting South America, and in the geological relations of the present to the past inhabitants of that continent. These facts, as will be seen in the latter chapters of this volume, seem to throw some light on the origin of species. That mystery of mysteries, as it has been called by one of our greatest philosophers. On my return home, it occurred to me, namely,
mother. I am feeling well and hope to hear the same from you. I am not going to run hard or ever get completely right. I am going to bring apples home, and I am bathing every day. I am getting good news, and I sleep every night very soundly. I am very happy.